Well, I thought about it, and I was just like, you know, there's a song in here somewhere. So I wrote the song the very next day. So she probably has no idea that she was the inspiration for this song. It's called Drama Queen.